Howdy, welcome to Let's Play IL-2 Stromovic. My name is Nam, ZXPK and OBP Nam. On to our third mission in our third operation of the Normandie-Niemen campaign. June 17, 1944, 11:15 a.m. Weather is good. Clouds at 1400. Russian bombers will attack Germans near Ponizovie. Normandy is to provide the escort with the railroad attack by the partisans. Germans now heavily depend on the supplies by transport columns. Keep Russian bombers free from any Luftwaffe intervention. Alright, let's fly out to 3000. We're number 2. A flight of 4 and 2. So we've got a long flight into German territory next to Orsha. Somewhere on this road here, this yellow line, will be a column of trucks or whatnot. And the Russian bombers will fly there to attack it. And we are gonna get there probably before they do, and then clear the area of any air threats, and make sure the bombers bomb their targets. Lights. Throttle on, propeller pitch up, supercharger down, fuel mixture up, flaps down, radiator open, ignition. So there's just the six of us. We'll meet up with the Russian bombers later. It's a nice paint job. This side is better than this side. This side is all scrubbed up. Alright, let's go, guys. Leader throttling up behind him. It's my brothers to stay in the runway. Pitching down. Oh, I'm almost off the runway. 165 kilometers per hour. Pitching up. I'm off the ground. Gears up. Turn my light off. Turn my fuel mixture down to 100%. Start closing down my radiator and then raise up my flaps. So now I'm in my flying conditions. We have a long ways to go. I'm gonna catch up with this guy and get on his right side. Get information, and I'll be back once we get to our destination or if we spot any enemies. Attention fighters, 12 o'clock. Some of the 190s. Some VF-109s. A lot of them, there's 8 of them. They are flying higher than we are.
Is
he flying upside down? We haven't spotted our bombers yet. I don't think we even got to our destination. We're near it, very close to it. We are flying through enemy flak field. And I'm going extremely fast. The plane will fall apart. Exceeding certain speed. H over here, number 7 is down there somewhere. What, number 2? You see attacking the bar guys?
IL-5. Nom de Dieu, ça roule d'ennemis dans le secteur. Check. Bandit 8h, même altitude. Reviens vers moi, bon Dieu. Allô, de IL-6. Tiens le coup, je m'en occupe.
I feel like everyone got separated. I'm not sure how many of us are alive. Is this guy just cruising? Try to do some back pursuit on this guy. Bam, one hit. His wing's gone. Love this
cannon.
Yes. 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 Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Back to
IL-2.
No one's above me. Something was happening down there somewhere. Oh, BF-109 in front of me. White number 2. It's coming right at me too. It's diving down. Let's see that. Holy crap. What are these airplanes? It looks like one of our bombers. So it's my job to protect them. That means I gotta kill them, dude. Come on, hit. Really, that's not a hit? What the hell? I thought those were all hits. None of them hit him. It's fucking weird. So I don't have that many cannons. I'm out of them now, but never had that many cannons to begin with. One of our guys chasing me. He's following me. I don't see any other enemies. Alright, seems it sounds like the bombers are starting their attack. Good. Just gonna chase this guy around for a while. Yeah, this 5 and 6 are probably chasing him, not really following me. I'm gonna let them chase him. I'm gonna break off to find our bombers. Try to protect them with my guns. I'm out of cannons. I don't have that many cannons. I've maybe like 20 at most. The hell? What are these airplanes? Those are bombers? They're attacking the airfield? They should be attacking something on the ground, something on the road. I don't want to get near the airfield. I don't want to get near these airplanes. They look like Russian bombers. Yeah, IL-2s. We had 6 and red 7. IL-2s, red 3, red 2. Oh, look. Oh, those are the... Holy crap. It's the triple A's. The X 5 and 6. They're working on white number 2. I got one bullet on him. I thought I hit him with cannons, but none of the cannons hit him actually.